Childhood obesity is an epidemic, but there are solutions with energy. Eating nutritiously, exercising regularly, and growing wisely. A pediatric weight management program started in 2005 by Queen's Care Family Clinics empowers families with knowledge and confidence for a healthier lifestyle through a clinic-based plan that is interactive, upbeat, and fun for everyone.
We are encountering a tremendous problem at the moment with childhood obesity being one of the leading causes of chronic diseases towards a later time in life.
And Energy hopes to change that.
We're not a diet program, we're a pediatric weight management program that provides them with the comprehensive tools that they need to implement healthier changes. And that creates a much more comfortable approach because now they're able to trust us. All that we're doing is creating the educational component that's going to allow them to make those changes.
Decidí venir al programa porque mi hijo estaba subiendo de peso. Yo no sabía cómo controlar al niño.
Throughout this 8-week program, community health workers provide the children and parents with guided support from exercise to healthy food choices. This means success because parents have the information they need and the child has a mentor and role model.
I started eating more fruits with my dad, not to eat a lot of stuff that has a bunch of calories.
By bridging the gap between ethnic and racial boundaries, the community health worker means better communication between the healthcare provider and the patient.
As a community health worker, we put ourselves out there in the sense that we are able to support them all the way through and answer any question. The benefits of the Energy program for the children is that they're able to learn about nutrition, which is generally not taught by any other people in their lives, and it's great because it's a sense of foundation where they can grow and learn and actually really strive to live healthier lives.
Bueno, el hábito de comer en casa ahora ha cambiado porque hemos aprendido que todo tiene que ser con un límite de comida.
As for the parents, it provides them great information as they get to support their children through their childhood and they get to eat healthy.
La vida de mi hijo ha cambiado porque ahora es más activo.
Nunca creí que él podía bajar de peso y tampoco nunca creí que el peso era también una enfermedad.
When you take that holistic approach and take it into the community, that's when you have a wonderful result because you have everybody aiming towards the same goal. They're working toward, the community works towards having a healthier community, and the child works towards having a healthier lifespan, and the parent is there to support it all the way.
Queen's Care Family Clinics Energy Program, solving childhood obesity through empowerment, education, and partnerships. Visit us online for more information.